Okay, I'm with my friend from
Serbia. Mladen. Hi.
What's the place of the? They said it's very nice downtown.
It's Kalemegdan.
Kalemegdan.
So fortress.
If you come to Belgrade, you go to Kalemegdan.
Kalemegdan, and from the Kalemegdan, you on the top of the fortress, you see the Danube and the Sava Square.
And Sava, both rivers, you see.
Yes, both the rivers.
The Sava and the Danube.
And you must visit the Skadarlia.
Skadarlia.
That is the old town in the center of the city. It have a lot of restaurants with the traditional food and the music. Gypsy Kings.
They have Arabic food?
No Arabic food.
No Arabic food?
No, no.
What kind of food they have? Just Turkish food? No?
If you want Turkish or Arabic food, you should go to Beton Hala.
Beton Hala?
It's called Beton Hala.
Beton Hala.
Beton Hala.
Beton Hala.
Beton.
Benton?
Benton.
Hala.
Da.
Ah, da.
Yes.
Okay. And this old town is, you said, is a. Have all the restaurants and everything, and nice to walk, right?
Yes, it's nice to walk area. It's very close from your hotel.
Yeah?
You can go by the taxi.
How
there.
Much approximately, like a taxi?
About 5 or 10 euros.
5 or 10 euros?
Yes.
Thank you, my friend. You are a very nice Serbian guy. What's your good name?
Mladen.
Mladen?
Mladen.
Biladen.
Mladen.
Biladen.
Bin Laden.
Bin Laden. Yes. Oh, no.
No,
you're
no,
not
no,
my
no,
friend
no.
anymore. Bin Laden. Bin Laden or Lin Laden? How do you say? Bin Laden?
M-L-A-D-N.
Ah, Mil Laden.
Mil Laden.
Ah, Mim.
M, M,
not
M.
Bin Laden, Mel
no,
Laden.
No, not B, M, M, M. M.
Mel Laden, okay, I got it. Because I was going to remove you from my friend list.
I'm going to be your best friend.
Now you are my best friend, yes. This one is going to be in your tube, okay?